Guys, Rock Band is here in our booth. What is up? I got Dan. He is the lead designer, correct?
That's right.
Thank you so much for coming by. And how you doing over there, sir?
I'm awesome.
You're sitting down. I'm going to reach over across.
Hello.
You're going to be joining us for a little head-to-head drum action. This is actually the first time you guys have shown us up, correct?
So thank you for James Bond. So we've got the full head-to-head drums versus drums. It's an amazing experience. It's going to be able to share with you guys.
Awesome. So you know what? The other thing is that you guys are going to start playing right now, right?
Right now, yeah.
All right, let's see what it's all about. Because up to this point, everybody's been seeing how it works together as a group and the band. But now you guys are going to show how it gets a little fierce, right?
Yeah, totally.
All
good.
Right.
Some
excellent. Maybe I can get in there and try it later.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yeah.
All right. So much like we did at E3, we're going to let Rock Band speak for itself. And these gentlemen are going to jump into a match and get it going.
Yeah, why not? We're going to play it. May as well play on expert.
Yeah.
So which one do you guys pick?
We picked on expert. I ain't going to beat my girl.
Oh, that's awesome. That's a good song.
Fun.
Good fun.
Everyone should dance and enjoy yourself.
Yeah, totally. You guys, I saw a huge crowd of people even before the show started over your stage.
It's amazing. As you've been setting up, I'm
super excited about it. I know a couple of people, actually everybody really, was like saying, oh, I can't wait to get it in my house and start playing it, so.
We can't
forget about that this Christmas.
How is it for you guys to get in front of the public for the first time?
It's really great to get everyone's response to the game.
Right on. All right, I'll be quiet and let you guys,
mind the left.
You guys rock out. Oh, I think we need some audio with this thing. So we can crank it. Oh, I think it's in the background. There we go.
So fine that I really wanna pick you mine. I said you look so fine that I really wanna make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey?
Songs by accident.
Okay, okay. Alright. Well, you look that up, I'm gonna try to sneak over there and see if I can try my hand at it. Hopefully my microphone will reach. If not, I will steal yours. There we go. Thanks. So this is actually my first chance.
So
I should the bottom
that's
of the screen. Why Ryan Sports Performer News Colony, Michigan.
I'm doing a lot of research. I'm running out a lot of my grubs here and exploring the game.
Are there actual pictures or video of that?
These are pictures are actually of new characters. You can go and make your own custom characters.
Well, they often show up on the loading screens. And
no, I was talking about Quiet Riot performing at the Nudist Colony.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The Nudist Colony, yeah, maybe for an expansion.
Here we go. Any pro tips right before we start? Order now.
You can try and hit mine if you're going to give me a...
No. All right, here we go.
Well, Chris Era would like to know, they want to know the bundles. How is it going to ship? What bundles are there going to be?
We haven't announced bundles or pricing, but we do want to make it as affordable for everyone. We want to make sure that people can, any way they want to get this, they can get into the Rock Band experience. So we're going to try and make it as accessible as we can for everyone at Christmas.
Nice. And then we have... Sorry, I'm looking at an angle. Oh, I'm going over here.
What's that?
I said, I'm looking over here. All right. There you go. And so, Nate Denver wants to know when we're going to hear more about the downloadable albums and just how extensive that's going to be.
It's pretty amazing. Like, we've announced Who's Next by The Who already. That's by itself is amazing. Over the next coming months before release, we're going to announce more of the download tracks we have. Some of them are amazing. I can't wait to be able to share them with you guys.
All right, and let's see what we got. And Michael Harmsen from Solrødstrand, Denmark, would like to know if there's going to be boss fights of any kind in the game.
Probably not. No, we're concentrating on the core musical experience. So all of us at Harmonix are in bands. We've got 30 bands at Harmonix. Our focus is delivering the feeling of being in a rock band.
I had it for a sec. Excellent, yeah, totally. So thank you so much for coming
by. No problem.